Okay, we're going to shoot 5 rounds of Federal XM193, 1 through 16-inch Daniel Defense, the other through 10.5-inch SBR, and both of them are equipped with AAC M4-2000 suppressors. We're going to see if there's any difference in noticeable report between a 16 and a 10.5-inch.